Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to open up the Animal Zone Spinosaurus Tower. And this thing includes one Spinosaurus, a Triceratops, I don't know what dinosaur this one is called. So just comment down below if you know what kind of dinosaur is that. We have a Dilophosaurus, we have the Troodon, we have a car with the claw, and we have a cage here and the observation tower. And we have two characters. So guys, what are we waiting for? Let's open this thing up. Materials to find some fossils, and of course we also have a flag. It looks like you're looking for fossils of dinosaurs. And we also have this cage. Well, you can put dinosaurs and you can also put a human there, just like a bait or a food. And then you can bring it up by rolling this thing. It can go up and it can also go down. And we have here the car that can grab dinosaurs. So we're gonna grab this one. All you do is down. And we have it. It is the Spinosaurus. See, when you press this down, the eyes and this one in its back lights up and makes sounds too, which is cool. Yeah. And we have here the Triceratops, the Dilophosaurus, and I still don't know what this thing's name is. And we have the Troodon. It's like a bird, but it's, I don't know. So this is the observation tower. It has three levels. The first level could be a safe place where dinosaurs can't go in. Second place is, I don't know. And third is where they look around, and this is where you also do this. And they also have light here. There. We have a dinosaur egg. And we have two characters. The first character is inside. And you can also remove the cage and hook it the windows. You can also open the cage. The Dilophosaurus is holding an egg. That's so cute. We have a Triceratops fossil head. So guys, that's pretty much it for this video. So if you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. So see you guys next time. Bye! Bye guys!